Satisfied with your bank? Have you considered a credit union? Midwest America offers about any service you need. The convenience of free mobile banking, debit cards, ATMs, free online banking and bill payer, competitive loans, mortgages, and more. Deposits insured to $500,000. Hey, consider this an invitation. Your next bank should be a credit union. Midwest America Federal Credit Union.
Midwest America Federal Credit Union.
Cam Smith. And first and 10. And here is Ferrer, play action fake again, wants to throw long. And as he looks, he's got Cam Smith all alone inside the 10 to the 5. And did he get into the end zone? They're going to mark him down short of the goal line at the 1. Cam Smith comes up limping a little bit, but a big play, good for 49 of the 50 yards. Same formation, same play, same result as Harris gets the call. This time gets into the end zone officially from a yard out at the 12:39 mark. So the Cougars waste a little time getting on the board, and they have the early 6-0 lead. Play cautious, hands to play action fake, who wants to throw over the middle. He's got Appenzeller at the 25. Hit from behind, runs out across the 30-yard line to the 31-yard line. Here's Ferrer again, wants to throw. Lips throws near side in the slant. Got sacked. Coke gets away from one at the 45 of Lynx. Working up the middle. Still on his feet inside the 30, down to about the 27-yard line. Seth Coke just would not go down. They were bouncing off of him like pinballs. And Coke goes 6-4, 2-10. And Ferrer now, a little more operating room. Wants to throw again. Rushes on, screens the ball. He's got Justin Green. Green looking for running room. He's got the inside the 10 to the 5. Knocked down short of the goal line. He got to the 1. Touchdown saving tackle. As again, the Lynx throwing to the football. Now Seth Stewart up on the wing to the right side. Green is the running back. He'll look to Green again. Curls up the middle. Did he get into the end zone? Touchdown. Justin Green. With his first rushing touchdown of the season. Turned to Thompson, now working at left defensive end. Here's a run call, and Harris runs into a wall and knocked down. He's going nowhere. Good defensive stop by St. Francis. So a 39-yard field goal attempt coming up. Right-footed kick by Nix is on the way. Looks good. And it is good. 39-yard field goal by Ryan Nix at 3 to the Cougar total. Austin, long time from the line of scrimmage. He looks to Harris again. No, he keeps himself trying to turn the corner and can't do it. Good pursuit. Spencer Coward was there. Came knifing through and step for step with Torian Austin. To the right, the trips package is Ferrer. Wants to throw the ball. Looking, thumps over the middle. He's got a catch. That sets Stewart down inside the 40 of the Lynx to the 38. Saw the hit coming and ducked down to avoid it. And leaves him with 3 touchdowns. Ferrer pressures on, throws a little. He's got a catch. Appenzeller sails on his feet. Gets by 1, gets by 2. Little guy ducked under a would-be tackle and gets it down to the 15-yard line. They just couldn't find him. Let's come a defensive left side. Ferrer looks, throws the fade to the left corner, looking for Coate. He's got it on his fingertips, and it's a touchdown. Seth Coate again with a height advantage on the DB back there. That is a 20-yard touchdown toss at the 8:20 mark, and the Cougars get their first passing touchdown of the afternoon. Austin with the count, and looks, there's a penalty flag thrown. Gets rid of the ball, throws it, it's picked off. It's Spencer Coward's got it at the 45. Comes to the 40-yard line, down the left sidelines to the 30, and knocked out of bounds around the 27-yard line. They'll check the penalty flag. Gotta believe it's going to go against the Lynx. And it's checked in now in the slot to the right side. And the Cougars will run the ball. There's Justin Green linking him up as he's inside the 5-yard line, inside the 10, down close to the 5-yard line. Boy, Justin Green high-stepping his way. Little motion left to right by Gegner. They'll hand the ball to Green again, trying to angle right side. Runs into his own man and into the end zone for a touchdown. So that one from 5 yards out. He's gone all the way today at quarterback. Wants to throw. Rolls to his right, checks off, dumps it off on the screen. Justin Green's got it, cuts to the 20, 25, middle of the field. Gets away from another one across the 40 and brings it out to the 42-yard line. Edward did not look to have that much in the offing, but Justin out of the east. And short drop, Ferrer looking, checks off, looking right, throws over the middle. He's got Cam Smith, takes a hit. Steve with his feet inside the 30, to the 20, to the 10, and he will score. Cam Smith would not go down, and it will be a 58-yard touchdown. Pass play combination, we've seen it so often. Nick Ferrer to Cam Smith. In the first three ball games, here's Austin now. Read option again, keeps the ball himself, and he is going to be swallowed up as Christian Johnson. He had to sort out the ball carrier from the fake handoff and brought down Austin for a loss. The motion to the right now by Seth Stewart. It's Ferrer, dumps the ball off. He's got Green on the screen at the 20, the 15, the 10, and he's into the end zone for a touchdown. And that's going to stand up, I believe. They rush Ferrer. That would be a 20-yard official touchdown. Move is in now at quarterback. He is a 5'8 freshman. Here's a quick throw. Tip ball intercepted. Collard has got it again. No check it. And it's a return right side. And they've got a chance to get into the end zone. They carried into the end zone. That's Wilmer Cole. Wilmer Cole. They picked him up and carried him the last 3 or 4 yards into the end zone. I've never seen that happen. They were not going to let him go down unofficially. A pick six, good for about 43 yards by Wilmer Cole. Well, it's got to be a highlight for that young man. Came in replacing because of the injury to Deshaun Lewis. Midfield. And here is Austin again looking and hands the ball off. Now kept it himself and his Cougars have dropped him for a loss. Back inside the 45 to the 44-yard line. Line of scrimmage. And they'll run the ball off to the right. Here's Justin Green. Finds a bit of a hole. He's behind the defense. He's all the way to midfield. And finally hauled down from behind. They caught him. And that before he gets all the way down to the 40-yard line of the Lynx. Here we go on second down and 10. Jarzab wants the throw. A hit as he throws the ball up for grabs. And that ball is caught for a touchdown. And there's a pass. There's a penalty flag as Scott came down with it. Again, able to beat the DB back there. Trey Parker goes only 5'6". Set coat at 6'4". Austin was looking over to the bench, but will run the play. Hands to Harris. No, it's keeper run by Austin. And he is stopped right at the 5 for a loss. And jumping off the bottom of the pile was Carrington Thompson. Extra point kicker. Kelly was in there. Right-footed kick was blocked. Free ball. That'll be picked up and run back near side. And the Cougars got a chance as Jalen McIntyre looking for some help. And he's got a chance to go into the end zone with a convoy of 4 Cougar teammates. So it was 58-13. And I believe that's going to make it 60-13. That is a play you don't see often. We're going to keep it on the ground to Young. And that is the handoff. Off tackle, big hole. Young gets by one. That's to the 30, 25, 20. Fall down from behind again. And that was nearly a horse collar tackle. Some space out there, right tackle. Motion right to left again. But here's Young. Up the middle, cuts back to the left side, trying to get into the end zone. And he does. It'll be a touchdown run, officially at 6 yards. Well, Young took a shot right at the goal line, but he's already crossed and broke the plane of the goal. And 4, Smith backpedals the throw, rushes coming, screens the ball near side, and here's the tackle made in the open. Good job defensively. St. Francis again with some of these backups playing well. That was Damon Robinson. Trying to get a little more respectable. They'll have a little shovel pass and nothing during that time as the Cougar defense was there. And Himmelgam is right there to make that tackle in the backfield. Smith out of the gun again, looking to hand the ball off. Now calls his own number and going up the middle. That was a mistake. 3 Cougars there were to greet him. And Drew Darnell was one of them, pinching in from his defensive end position. He might kick pick one or two. Maybe Wilmer Cole on that pick. And here's fourth down good, and that's blown up. Grinnell's there again. And had to help defensively. Jordan May was there for the sack of Jacob Smith. And on the fourth down stand, the Cougars turn them back, and they'll take over the football with just a minute 48 remaining. Records for Kenton. State records I'm talking about. They'll hand the ball off. There's a run to the left side, and here's Young. Breaks down the left corner. He's looking to find some room at the 30-yard line to the 20, inside the 15 to the 10, and he's got a touchdown. So that one is a 71-yard touchdown by Tyrone Young with 90 seconds remaining. Now they put 14 on the board in the fourth quarter. Deep end over end kick that is fielded at the 10-yard line. Return right side. And a carry across the 25 to the 27. The ball popped free. St. Francis thinks they've got it. That ball was picked up. They checked the number. Cougar fans and the players are just having a field day. Roberto Martinez, I believe, got in and picked up that loose ball for a fumble recovery.